Ashley here, and today I'm going to show you how to make a spore print. First, I recommend being in a sterile environment before you start. A carelessly taken or stored spore print can easily become contaminated, so it's important to be as sterile as possible. Then, make sure that you sanitize or sterilize everything before you start. First, you'll want to rip a small piece of aluminum foil from the box and then place it inside the tub where you're going to be storing your spore print overnight. Next, pick a fresh mushroom from your tub and carefully pick it from the substrate. I try to pick my mushrooms right as the veil is breaking. The veil is kind of like a protective layer from the spores and creates a semi-sterile chamber for the spores. So if you take it right as they're breaking, it's the most sterile part of the mushroom. So hopefully it's lessening the contamination. Then you'll want to cut off the cap with the sterile blade and carefully place the mushroom gills onto the aluminum foil face down. If your mushroom is a little dry, you can place a few droplets of water on the cap surface to aid the release of the spores. Then, place a glass jar or a tub over your mushroom to lessen the evaporation and the disturbance of the air around it. Then, after 24 hours, your spores should have fallen and you'll have yourself a spore print. Next, remove the mushroom cap from the aluminum foil. Then carefully seal up your spore print for later use. These spore prints can last up to a year, if not longer, if they're properly stored. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you have any questions, please feel free to put your comments below, or you can reach out to me on Instagram or Facebook. Bye!